What's going on? My name is Ben, and welcome back to the Undertale Genocide Run. Alright, so, so last time we encountered Undyne, and of course, we almost got kicked in the rear end, but we didn't. Alright, so, so let's get on here. Oh yeah, this doesn't seem like anyone's home. Yeah, this is Undyne's house, I believe. Yeah. Okay. It's a spiderweb. There's a flyer on Bake Self on it. Alright, let's go. Alright, what's in here?
So you came here, what a treat.
Weapon, huh? All right, let's see. Wait a second. Back.
Good riddance.
Use the box. Yes. Let's go. Hurt, beaten, and fearful for our lives, we surrendered to the humans. Seven of their greatest magicians sealed us underground with a magic spell. Anything can enter through the seal, but only beings with a powerful soul can leave.
Ah, yes. Special enemy Temmie appeared here to defeat you. Ah, yay, Temmie.
Oh well. There's only one way to reverse this spell. If a huge power equivalent to seven human souls attacks the barrier, it will be destroyed. Alright? Whatever. But this cursed place has no entrances or exits. There's no way a human could come here. We will remain trapped here and here forever. Alright. Let's go. Going small. Going small is very normal. Ugh. Okay. What the heck? Moldbug has seen better days. For 9 XP and 33 gold. Listen to this. Okay, let's go.
Ah, yes.
Watch your boy Naren over here.
Come on in, the water's fine.
Oh. Come on, bro. Stop flexing your muscles. Stop it! Aaron is flashing you playfully. Sorry, you look like a guy, and your name is Aaron. I'm not into dudes. Education? Hobby? Talent? Well, I like to sing. I guess that's a talent. Aaron's muscles droop comically.
One! Yes! My love has increased. I love, you know.
Alright, so, let's go back. You know, because, you know, we have to... Ah, yes. Ah, yes. Wash your hand. Whoa, hey. Watcher wonders if tears are sanitary. Probably not, since, you know, it's made of salt. Our own salt. Human salt, so.
It probably isn't.
Let's go.
Ah, Special enemy Temmie has appeared here to defeat you.
Well, too bad. Let's go. Without candles or magic to guide them home, the monsters use crystals to navigate. Moldbug and Washua. Wow.
You're so design-Q. Yes.
Washua is friends with a little bird. Great. Great, two people to kill now. Okay. Sorry. Alright, this way. I'm pretty sure if you go this way, you can go to Temmie Village. Anyway. This way. Pretty sure you could have. Ah, yes. Getting more and more people here. Scrub a dub dubs. Oh, I guess that's soap. Should've known. It smells like detergent. Alright. Alright, let's go. Seven human souls. With the power of seven human souls, our king, King Asgore Dreamer, will become a god. With that power, Asgore can finally shatter the barrier. He will finally take the surface back from humanity and give them back the suffering and pain that we have endured. Understand, human? This is your only chance at redemption. Give up your soul, or I'll tear it from your body.
Undyne, I'll help you fight! Yo! You did it! Undyne is right in front of you! You've gotten front row seats to her fight!
Wait. Who's she fighting?
Hey! You aren't gonna tell my parents about this, are you?
You aren't gonna tell my parents about this, are you? Okay.
Alright, so, anyway. Where do we go now? Oh, look. Another path. Wait a minute. Wait a second. Ah, but nobody came.
Ah, yes, we finally killed everyone. Now we're back to this creepy music. This music I do not like.
Pretty sure you could go to Temmie Village. Somehow, I don't remember when or how, but I'm pretty sure if you went down there, you could, but whatever. Let's go. Strangely silent, yeah. All of them are silent, I'm pretty sure. However, there is a prophecy. The angel, the one who has seen the surface, they will return and the underground will go empty. Well, determination.
Yep, I'm pretty sure that will be me.
Yo! Yo, Undyne told me to stay away from you. She said you hurt a lot of people. But, yo, that's not true, right? Yo, why won't you answer me? And what's with that weird expression? Oh man.
Man, my heart's pounding right in my chest.
What would Undyne do?
Yo, you better stop right where you are. Because if you want to hurt anyone else here, you're gonna have to go through me first. And in my way.
Okay, now this is actually creepy.
You're hurt.
Oh, I did not expect this to happen. Oh, I guess she would
save a monster child.
Hurt? It's nothing.
Next time, listen when I tell you to leave, okay?
Undyne, I'll take care of this. Get out of here. It's nothing. No, somehow, with just one hit, I'm already. Dang it. Papyrus, Alphys, Asgore. Just like that, I failed you.
What?
No.
My body feels like it's playing a part. Like any instant, I'll scatter into a million pieces. But deep in my soul, there's a burning feeling I can't describe. A burning feeling that won't let me die. This isn't just about monsters anymore, is it? If you get past me, you'll destroy them all, won't you? Monsters, humans, everyone. Everyone's hopes, everyone's dreams, vanquished in an instant. But I won't let you do that. Right now, everyone in the world, I can feel their hearts beating as one. And we all have one goal, to defeat you. Human, no, whatever you are. For the sake of the whole world, I, Undyne, will strike you down.
Is this the battle where...
You're gonna have to try a little harder than that.
Battle against a true hero. Yes, this is a very good song.
Yeah, I remember this kind of fighting. You will not get me. I dang it. Dang it.
The wind is happening.
That's killer.
Monster Candy. dang it. Is out your HP, that's great. I remember all of this. Halfway there. This boss fight is hard. We had to change it up sometime. You cannot give up just yet. Then stay determined.
Oh, I will.
I will kill Undyne. Alright, skip to the boss fight. Whoever can do this boss fight without taking damage is a boss. Come on, let's go. Okay. Come on. Okay, that's getting kind of confusing. Okay, I'm somehow surprisingly surviving a lot of this attack. How? Pretty sure I'm gonna die. Dang it. Dang it. You're going to be alright. Ben, stay determined. Yeah. Okay. Snowbeast, I have to. Ha! How the heck am I dodging these? Not again. Alright, Dang, this is hard. Can't wait to see how hard the last fight is gonna go. Ugh. With you know who, if you know what I'm talking about. Almost there. No. Almost done. No. So close. I hate that attack! I've got my friends behind me. Alphys told me that she would watch me fight you. And if anything went wrong, she would evacuate everyone. And now, she's come to ask for and told her to absorb 6 human souls. And with that power, this world will live on. Great. Let's go. Determination. Alright, so we're gonna end it off here. That was very, very, very hard. But, anyway, I somehow got through it, so, yeah. We're good. Alright, so thank you guys for watching. Be sure to like, comment, subscribe, and all that. Please share this video with any Undertale fans that you know, and tell them to subscribe too if they aren't already. Please, I would really like this channel to grow. Please tell them. Anyway, Yeah, so thank you guys for watching. Bye.